Welcome back to Super Stamplocke. I just want to say thanks so much for, like, the 11 views it got. I know it doesn't sound like much, but it just really means a lot to me because that's my most viewed video, and I'm really happy about that. Okay, yeah. Let's get back into it. I really wasn't sure how you guys would like the new style of video, so I'm just glad it was well received and crap. So let's do this. Yes. Now it's time to vanquish evil. Man, you can't. The animation is so smooth. It's beautiful. Okay. I honestly really like these soccer ball kind of things. I don't know why, they're just so fun. Ow, crap. Okay, I have no idea where the stamp is on this one. Oh my god! The cringe. Okay, that was a... I was gonna say epic fail, but I wouldn't call that epic. Just a fail. So let's go back and get the star just because. Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh, frick. Crap. Okay, that was the most stress I've had this entire challenge. I hope it's up here. Okay, yes! Oh my god, god dang it, okay, who cares? Just another stamp. Let me in, let me in. Wait, could you just... Okay, wait a second. Okay. Wow, you could've just, okay. That's fine. Okay, I literally see all of the... Okay. It's not even here, oh my god. I can see the road bridge from here. Kinda looks just nice in the background. If you get nice in the background, so does the background. I'm talking about, like, the water, not the... Oh my god. Yeah, it's too far. What? I'm gonna have to replay this level because I don't know where it is. Check for Bowser, I know he's coming. Wonder what happens if... Man, that car is extremely ugly. Okay. Know you. How dare you be faster than me? Whoa! Okay. Okay, I'm so glad he throws two. Oh my god! Okay, as you can tell, why do those even exist? Yes. I look how it freaking hit Bowser's shoulder. What? What? What happened? Yes. Oh god, that was easy. Cartoon physics. Toad's catwalk is so peaceful. It's beautiful. It's like tiny little cat toad. And this time the head isn't like oversized and stuff. It's... aw, dang it. And there we go. Another one. No, honestly, this is not... that was the best thing I've ever seen. Peaceful music intensifies. Okay, poor Captain Toad. Only he could actually do his levels. Another one. That's so shocking. Okay. I want to see what's in here first, real quick. Whoa, what? Oh my god, stamp? Okay. Well, that was nice. Oh crap, we still have to go back and get the stamp that I never found. Whoops. Okay, let's go. See, now this is a little trick I call the shortcut. Anyway, shortcut time. Now, see, glorious shortcut. Okay, now, let's actually do this. Okay, and now that we've done the level, all we really need to do is focus on finding, okay, that's just time. What? Oh, whoa! Yay. Just as Master Oogway said, there are no accidents. Well, I wonder what happens if we, like, fight. What? What? Oh my god, that's crazy. I wonder where Toad spawns. It's probably gonna be right where it should be, but it's be funny. Okay, let's see. Moment of truth. Oh wow. The only thing I'm surprised about is the part that it took longer for me to do this than the first time. And I don't even think that's more, like, surprise than just disappointment. And I've always wondered if that's ever, like, useful to somebody. Oh, wow, why is she still here? Makes no sense, but whatever. A lot of time again. Okay, so we have with. Okay, I was about to check to see if. How do you check? What? Did I even get the stamp? Wait, let me see if it's on the other levels too. No, I'm scared. Okay, that one has it. That one has it. This one doesn't have a stamp. That one. Oh my god, I have to do this level again. Okay, I'll spare you the time of watching me do this whole thing again. So, see you on the next level. Okay guys, I got the stamp. I'm pretty sure I did. So let's get in. Also, I probably should have brought this up before I went in. Oh yeah, look at the name. Doesn't the name, like, I've never taken time to, like, appreciate the names that are given to the levels for some reason. But it's just really strange. I don't know, some of the names, you gotta get creative with them. Like, Chunk Door Cannon? Like, what? Sounds like such a weird name.
So, I just realized that tall neck giraffe bird shell thing is a chonk door. So, yeah. Anyways, moving on with the video.
Actually, it is a weird name, but, like, the fact that somebody made that name, like, are there inspirations for these things? Or do people just come up with these on the fly? Really big questions. I know there's something up there. I'm gonna see what it is. A pipe. Suspicious. I bet you guys really thought I... Oh my god, I almost... What the... I can't believe you've done this. Oh crap, wait a second. Okay, we return. Okay, my controller kind of lagged out for a second, so I had to fix that. Anyways. Let's come back and... We're gonna investigate that suspicious pipe once more. Ow. Oh crap, I don't have cat powers, my bad.
No!
I can return.
Oh my god.
I almost had that. Like, you could tell I was gonna make it back. I think, I don't know, actually. I was about to say, could I get it back and then proceed to kill myself again, because I know I can't. But let's be smart about this. Oh crap, I'm sinking. Snipes. So here she was, like, up here. And... I don't know how I fell in that, but whatever. Oh, wow. Oh, I just can't do this. Okay. Oh my god, I'm gonna die again. I can't see where I am. See, that was... This is why whenever you see anything suspicious at all, you should always go to investigate. Oh, there it is. Wow. Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna do it right this time. Nope. Here! Are you kidding me right now? Okay, I almost died just like I did last time. Oh my god! I was running too fast. Yes! You know, honestly, I feel like this is getting, you know, too easy. It's like I'm playing a regular playthrough. That got a little creepy. That door noise just went. 1-2 combo gets them every time.
Please stop. Open the door.
Oh my god. Where is this fan? I literally run into this problem every time. I don't care about the stupid stars. I want my...
So yeah, let me just speed this up for all of you, because this takes literally forever.
Okay, this is literally insane. What? I got this. This is literally like searching for your shoes and they're in your hand. Well, glad I got this anyways, because I mean, glad I got the stars. Now I can open this beautiful, beautiful structure. What? No. What? Okay, guys. So we're gonna end it here today. Be sure to have a nice day, and I hope you guys continue to support the series. And that's it, guys. Bye.